both like shitty dudes.
One.
And we also are capable of killing someone. Two. And we also are not equipped for jail time.
Please.
Never had anyone play me before.
Is it so personal? That's what I do.
Oh, okay.
You won't be able to do that to him because there's a safari.
Well, I'll like show you where the phone is, and then I'll leave you guys alone for 20 minutes, because that's all you're allowed.
You're ready to be a lawyer.
You're ready to be abandoned.
Well, the science fair didn't go like you hoped it would.
Not at all.
It didn't place at all. We thought this was a killer year. For us, we came up with a really good science fair project.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was called Climate Change.
Never heard of it?
Never heard of it? that's what it said under the board, Climate Change. Ever heard of it? We thought for sure that was like home run. Ready pizza in the oven right out, ready to go. No one liked it.
No one.
They were like, yeah, I've heard of it. That's all you have on your poster.
Jimmy did a volcano for the third year in a row. And won.
He won. A fucking volcano.
We know volcanoes erupt.
They do. That's not science.
Look at Hawaii.
He stole it from Hawaii. He stole the idea from Hawaii.
We didn't steal this idea from anywhere.
Climate change was us making it up. We're not bored.
Yes.
Should have been the number one.
With no number two.
No number two. We would take a number two at this point.
We were number two.
There was only two places. There was only two.
Yeah, but they didn't even give us number two. They just didn't even place.
We didn't place.
We were asked to leave. Yeah. Standing's too hard.
I told you to be better about your rations. Ate them all on the first day.
I was hungry. I didn't know how long we'd be out here. I was hoping for like an afternoon.
You wanted to just come for an afternoon?
Uh-huh.
You signed up for a 5-day hike.
Well, that was my beat.
You said you've done this before.
I have in my yard.
That's not the same thing at all.
I used the sticks, I had a backpack. My mom pretended I was lost. I even hit the dog with a stick.
Why did you do that?
I thought he was dangerous.
Kat, I'm friends with an idiot.
Sorry, I'm friends with an adventure seeker.
God. What are we?
You're an adventure seeker.
What are we?
We're friends. I'm a mumbler when I'm weak.
This is good for you, okay? You gotta get out of your mom's backyard.
I don't want to. I feel comfortable there. There's bushes and a fence. My mom.
Those are the three things that make you comfortable?
Yes! I'm a simple woman.
There's a bush over there.
I don't like that bush.
Well, I have to leave you here.
What?
There's 3 more days of this hike and I have all my rations.
No, why? How'd you do that?
Because I rationed.
Will you just pretend you're in pain?
I am in pain. I'm not pretending. Look, I can end it if you want.
Do a mercy kill for me?
I mean, there might be another person that's lost, and if they find you, then they don't have to worry about their rations.
Is it a dude?
Is it going to be a dude that finds you? I don't know.
Are you make sure it's a dude?
I'm going to go on my way on the hike.
Okay, well, just send back a dude.
You're not making this hard enough for me.
Please. It's my last request.
Send a dude.
Shut it. Awards at school. Perfect sisters.
Most likely
Gotcha.
Seasonal, but I made it year round.
Okay, let's get into the bed. Your bed's very uncomfortable.
Yes.
It's like we're standing up straight. You should have picked a better mattress.
I'm rich, but I'm not good with my money.
If it's all right with you, I'd like to be sent to my chambers. Don't worry, he won't make it.
Is my brother going to die before me or after?
My brother is already dead. Just kidding. Sorry, the wall has a sense of humor. But your brother is very ill. You should hurry home and see him.
If I get there in time, will I be able to do anything?
Like what?
See them.
Oh. No, I thought maybe you meant like go sightseeing or something like that.
No.
Or a restaurant.
Just make sure he's alive.
Your brother is boring. New topic.
My grandpa's really ill too. What are the chances he's gonna live?
Your grandpa? He will live forever. Because he's very rich and knows what to do.
How about Grandma?
Why do you care so much about your fucking family?
They're what's most important to me.
Bullshit. I hear you. I hear you all the time. You talk shit about them all the time. You think I'm not listening, but I am. You're at the wall, damn it. I hear everything.
Does the wall... Is the wall happy?
Why would you ask me that?
Switching things around.
On the wall. What do you think? You painted me fucking red.
I think you're not. If I had to guess, you're not happy.
Well, if I could have picked a color, I would not have picked red.
Okay, cool.
What's funny about that? Painting my life?
Just
kind of my life is funny?
It's kind of ironic because you can't paint yourself and I painted you a color you hate. My brother's gonna die, so I should probably get out. You wanna tell him anything?
Tell him. Thank you.
For what?
You used to lean on me all the time. Don't let me pee on you. That's too bad. The wall is kinky.
Stop it.